Hello, 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 I'm Painted Dog and welcome back to Cabela's Big Game Hunter Pro Hunt. For this one we have to hunt 3 9-point white-tailed deer with a shotgun. So let's take a quick peek at this. I'm moving away from there to go to feeding zones, but let's turn around and see if we can't spot anything. And for this one I equipped the caller. From where did that come from? So let's go into the crouching position and then wrong key. So since they started on this area, we might just have to do that again. Why do I think they were down there? I really do think that now. But I can hear footsteps. It has to be 9-point or better. That's really a tall order. And I can only use a shotgun. That thing really doesn't stay there long, eh? That noise indicator. I think it was down here. Right there, but the wind sucks. It truly sucks. Okay, so they are down there. So if I move in this direction, let's try a call again. Don't tell me they ran away. Don't tell me. Ooh. Not too shabby. I can't see him, but according to my binocs, can see him. Come on, turn green, turn green, turn green. Really green, really green, really green. Thought something like that might happen. Because he knows where we are. Question is, do I move over there? And try and call him closer. Do that. That might just be something to try and do. Let's try that. Probably won't work. We might as well give it a shot, eh? Pun intended. See you now. There's no way that I can hit you with a shotgun from way over here. Come on. know you want to come closer. Yeah. I'm looking at you. Yards. Not too shabby. Come on, turn broadside. Might be too. Okay, that thing really penetrates.
Double long shot. Excellent shot, please. Won't go far.
Hello.
Good job. Two more trophies to go.
Okay, where to now? Let's move over there. But I want to move in this direction at first to try and get the wind in our favor. But as you just saw, it wasn't really that big an issue. But I'll bring you back as soon as we get closer. Okay, I just got a couple of callbacks from the caller. Or, yeah, you know what I mean. Got one from over there and from one in that direction, but let's rather go in this direction. Okay, they are walking in this direction again. Let's go probe, just to make sure that they don't spot us. Ten points right there.
Double long shot. Excellent shot placement. Won't go far.
Yeah, that's bad shooting in real life. You have no idea where that thing's gonna end up.
Looks like all the game has been spooked around here. Time to move on.
Let's claim
this. You need one more trophy to finish the hunt.
You know what? Let's move in this direction. Ah, but the wind again. Really still suck. How much time do I have left? I have up until 4. Ah, loads of time. Loads of time. So let's head in this direction. And I'll see you now. And something just called back. Right in front. In that direction. I'm gonna wait a while and then we can call again. Just want to get under these trees, maybe behind that bush, before I start calling again. Because this is really a bad place. They'll definitely be able to see me. Okay, let's call again. And this one coming from there and from there. But I want to know, where is the trophy animal? And what is the trophy score? That's the only one calling back. So that might be the male. Yep, that's definitely one. Okay.
Double long shot. Excellent shot placement.
I'm gonna catch you. I'm gonna catch you. And this will be the end of this episode. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. And I'll see you for the next one. Cheerio.